my motherfucking way. They got a nigga shedding tears, reminiscing on my past fears, cause shit was hectic on me last year. It appears that I've been marked for death, my heartless breath, the underlying cause of my unrest. My life is stress, and no rest, forever weary. My eyes stay teary for all the brothers that I buried in the cemetery. Shit is scary, I'm black on black, crime legendary, but at times unnecessary. I'm getting worried, teardrops and closed caskets. The three strikes law is drastic, and certain death for us ghetto bastards. What can we do when we're arrested? But open fire, life in the pen ain't for me, cause I'd rather die. But don't cry through your despair. I wonder if the Lord still cares for us niggas on welfare. And who cares if we